Hey guys, welcome back. We're in Isa's house again. Can't you tell by the setup? She's over there peeking in the corner, but you can't see her.
She's short.
We're here for Mother's Day weekend and for her first communion. Yeah! I just got here like 20 minutes ago or something like that. I've just been eating.
This has got to be one of my top most unserious things I've witnessed. Oh, she's done. Why'd my cousin put her dog in the bathtub? Because she wants some water.
This is how we clean her up.
Like what? She's she soaks her ass just to get some a sip of water.
Canes, my yum and my... I've got canes, so I've just been grubbing it up. I'm about to put it away, though, because I'm damn near done for the night. Save the other rest for the tomorrow night. You already know. I'm going to come home hella hungry from Disneyland. Yes, tomorrow we're going to Disneyland. Let's go. Disneyland tomorrow. See you guys.
Bye-bye.
Hey, guys. Kind of just woke up. I have a little bit of music playing in the background because I just woke up, so I'm about to get ready. The hell? Here's me and Oreo. This girl don't know how to leave me alone. She's just always by me. That's kind of a thing. Anyways, I'm a little behind, so I need to hurry up and get ready. I don't even know why I sat my ass down to do this. My body is so sore. I don't know how I'm gonna do Disneyland. I need to stretch because, bro, I went to the gym yesterday. No, 2 days ago and the day before that, and I did legs and arms. So yesterday I didn't do gym, but like I'm sore from it both. Anywho, I'm just gonna get ready, do my hair, all that, and then I'll be back showing you guys the finished look. Hopefully we get breakfast too, because I'm a little hungry. Dude, I'm so hungry. Where's my mother? Me saying that as if I'm not still getting ready.
Oh.
What?
For drinks? Oh.
Oh my god, I hope it doesn't fall.
That's the one we went through. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I was like, oof.
There you go, y'all. Look
at. Oh, she's a skater girl. She got them thick-um tongues.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Can't believe that just escaped your mouth. I'm gonna leave my jacket.
Later, we're not coming to the car.
You really think later it's gonna get cold?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
As prevent as you
are. Okay. All right now. Guys, we're pulling up to Disney. Can you see that burnt ass mini sign? We're in Disneyland. Woo!
Good, you got what number are we in?
Oh yeah, 8B. So, there's my Thea. Y'all saw her in the last video if you watched
it. What up, guys?
There's my mom. Happy Mother's Day to your guys' moms. It's in my hand. And happy Mother's Day to my mom. Guys, we're in Disneyland Park now.
Oh, they're probably gonna add some more stuff.
Hey guys, we're in line for Pirates of the Caribbean right now. I'm currently dying. I hit legs before coming here. Why did I do that? I did that like on Wednesday night. It's Friday. Why would I do that? I'm so sore. And that was like my first day back to gym. I'm like between cold and hot, so I have my sweater on. This coffee's keeping me alive. I'm slowly killing this camera. Do you see the side of it?
Uh-huh.
It's because I keep on dropping it because I'm really clumsy.
Why don't you use the thing
around
your wrist?
I know, I tell ya. Yeah, but then I bang it on a bunch of stuff on accident too.
Get one of the smaller, the longer ones that like can wrap around your neck.
Star Wars area now. I think we're gonna get on this right here. I forgot what this one is called or what it even does, but I think this is the best ride out of all the other ones, I'm pretty sure. This one's the most interactive, I think, unless I'm wrong. Decor, okay. Oh, I think this is where you make your lightsaber, those like fancy ones people have that is like 100 something dollars. Yeah. Hella expensive. We're in, I don't remember what this is called, but a Star Wars ride. This is the one where you're like driving the ship and you're in battle. I really like that chair over there. We're in the Cantina Lady. That was garlic cheese twist and edamame. They ate it all up. Oh yeah, and cucumbers. And look how cool it is in here. This is the Cantina Star Wars. Dancer fell. I kind of wish I got that. That's so mean, but like, when does a Disney dancer fall? Up there, how cute! Giving 10 out of 10, y'all. He's giving it, he's giving it.
To the end.
Okay, both of there. That's my girl right there. Moving. Cold as a mother trucker out here. I'm freezing. I even got my hood on. We're in line for the railroad road. I mean ride. Whatever it's called. Guys, we're on Space Mountain. It finally opened up. This is probably going to be the last ride of the day. Look how pretty it looks. I mean, like, who doesn't want to take Space Mountain as the last ride? Like, it's honestly perfect. And it's good that it opened up now because it was closed all day. It's freezing! I need to go home! I'm cold! Just kidding, I don't need to go home.
Baby. Baby.
She's broke.
Say something.
So handsome. Yeah, wow. So good.
Let me do your hair. Come here.
Say cheese. Dang, okay. Fancy little shoes. I like those.
Hair done.
Okay. Nice. See you in a bit.
My turn for Ox, bitch.
Get up. Look at the cute shoes.
I was like, what? Like, oh, you got on that.
Santi. He's grumpy right now. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Boom, boom,
boom, boom. Guys, we're back. Her communion's over. It was so cute. Let me show you the fit really quick. As best as I can. Yes. Anywho, now we're gonna eat. We got some Chipotle. Not my fave at all. Or my top. I actually haven't had that in a fat minute, but they love it, so I was like, okay, yeah, whatever. And I love their tea, so I was like, whatever, I'm hungry. About to go eat it right now. I wish I had tooth gems again. Cause like I'm feeling pretty right now. That's so corny to say, but like that's the
guys. We're back home. Everyone's taking a nap. Look at them. Look at them. They look so cute.
You know what? I really miss watching you cook. Junior. And Bree's watching the show.
Hey guys, she's splitting my hair right now. We're getting ready for Picolandia.
Yes.
Here's the fit. I'll show a better one after, but right now we're just doing her hair and getting ready and stuff.
Oh, that's okay. Yeah, I have an iPad. iPad kid right here. Oh, I'm scared because these PICO people be crazy and they like be like doing this.
No,
too,
me
like,
too, and I haven't danced in hella long.
Me neither.
That's why I'm a little anxious too. I'm a little rough, but a good thing.
Yes.
Head is the future. True. Head is the future.
I screamed.
Just kidding.
And I fought. And so sometimes.
Absolutely terrible because I am exhausted. But let me give you guys a rundown of what went on the past couple of days. Ignore that thing in the corner. Okay. So yesterday I think I recorded a bit. Isa had her first communion. Bro, I need to pee, but I'm gonna do that after I say all this. She had her first communion. So we went to that, so cute, so sweetness, and